To start the second period, Ryan Larkin still in net for the Red Hawks as a pass in up ahead. As going down to pick it up is Carson Bachman. He tries to wrap it around, working hard. He shoots and scores. Carson Bachman one-on-one after the puck sent up by Ryan Larkin got all the way up the far side of the ice, and Bachman able to pick it up, comes back in and just kept pounding away and finally able to muscle it in. The defensive zone, Red Hawks back up ice as Scott Dornbrock trying to fight through a check, able to push the puck up ahead, and it's sent right out front, score! Alex Alger coming down the middle, and he got a great feed as that one came all the way around the corner, and Zach Lavelle put it right out front, and Alger right there to tip it in.